fundamental principle of nature is survival.
We're facing paradise lost.
We're replacing the wild with the tame.
And this is not what was me. This is just the reality of what's happening.
It's important that we start deploying solutions unnaturally fast.
The fires, the poisoned air and water, the unlivable future, the destruction that will follow me, it starts with you.
If I seem like a radical, it may be because I see things that others do not.
You realize that there's a line that can't be crossed.
There might be some hope in this wasteland after all.
Let's ride!
If we act now, we can yet put it right.
What if we create a more positive image of this future?
Make us proud.
This has never been about the rebuilding of buildings. It's been about the rebuilding of human lives.
We live at a unique moment in time where we can change history.
This is the story of our changing planet and what we can do to help it thrive.
Planet Earth is a miracle in the universe. We are its caretakers. And it is our duty to stay and fight for our world.